Example 4. 194 divided by 8. We're going to split 194 equally among 8 boxes. So we're going to put, we're going to fill this space with the numbers. We have one group of 100, we have 9 groups of 10s, and 4 groups of 1. And we're going to divide these by 8. First thing you notice, 0 8s can go into 1. No 8s can go into 1. So we have 0. So we have a remainder of a group of 100, which we're going to transfer over to the tens column. So one group of 100 becomes 10 tens, which when added to 9 becomes 19. So we have 19 groups of 10, which we're going to split among the 8 boxes. And we know that 2 8s go into 19. So that means we have a total of 16 groups of 10. So we're going to put 2 tens here, in each box. 19 minus 16 groups of 10, that gives you 3 groups of 10. So I have a remainder of 3, which I then transfer over to the ones column. Now 3 tens becomes 30. We now have 34. We're going to split 34 equally among 8. Let's check. So on row 8, you can see that 32 is the largest number that is smaller than 34. Alright, so if you look up, you see 4. That means 8, 4, or 4 8s can go into 34. This also means that I have 4 1s in each of the boxes. Now, the remainder is 2, because 34 minus 32 is 2. I have a remainder of 2. So let's add these together. I have, well, let's find out whether this is the correct answer. 24 times 8. 4 times 8 is 32. 20 times 8 is 160. This gives me 192. I'm going to add the remainder to that. 192 plus 2 gives you 194.